Laplace inverse of 4s plus 5y s plus 2y into s minus 1. Now, 4s plus 5y plus 2y into s minus 1. Now, 4s plus 5y s plus 2 into s minus 1 plus 1. This one calculated as a by first factor plus b by second factor plus c by second. A by first factor plus B by second factor plus C by second factor plus 1. 4s plus 5, s plus 2, s minus 1 plus 1. No need of doing LCM, so what are the options? A is equal to s plus 2, s minus 1 plus 1. S plus 2, s plus 2, both cancel. S minus 1 plus 1 remaining. S minus 1, both cancel, 1 S minus 1, remaining is 1 S minus 1, plus S minus 1, both S minus 1, both cancel, C into S plus 2, 4 S plus 5, is equal to A into S minus 1, plus 1, B into S plus 2, S minus 1, plus now put s plus 2 is equal to 0, s is equal to minus 2. If we substitute this value, if we substitute for the a, both the b and c become 0, 4 into minus 2 plus 5, minus 2 minus 1 plus 5. Minus 2 plus 2 is 0, minus 2 plus 2 is 0. Now, minus 8 plus 5 is equal to minus 3 plus 5. S minus 1 is equal to 0, s is equal to 1. Now, if you substitute this value, you get this value 0 and this value become, you are going to get this value. E value substitute for the 0, b 0, this e value is not here. S value 1, 1 minus 1 is 0, 1 minus 1 is equal to c. 4 into 1 plus 5 is equal to c 1 plus 2. 9 is equal to 5. If you substitute this value, it will be repeated. Therefore, we should take, leaving these two values, we can take any one value, that will take put x is equal to 0. The end value is to yaw on top of the better you take x value 0. Substitute x value 0 is 4 into 0 plus 5, 0 minus 1 plus 1, b, 0 plus 2. 0 minus 1 plus c 0 plus 2. 5 is equal to, what is the value here? Minus 1 by 3 minus 0 minus 1 minus 1 plus 5. 0 plus 2 2 minus 1 c 3. 5 is equal to minus 1 plus 5 1 minus 1 by 3 minus 2b plus 6. Minus 2b equal to LCM 3 1 by 3 3 minus 1 2 by 3 B is equal to 1 by 3 A, B, C we have got. Now that one can be Laplace inverse of 4s plus 5 by s plus 2 by 3 s minus 1 plus 5 by A. What is the value we have got? Minus 1 by 3 s plus 2. What is B we have got? 1 by 3 into s minus 1 plus 5. Minus 1 by 3, Laplace inverse of 1 by s plus 2, 1 by 3, Laplace inverse of 1 by s minus 1, 3 into Laplace inverse of 1 by s minus 1 plus 5. Now, by S minus 1 can be done as E for multi lambda C minus 1 by S minus 1 is equal to S R minus 1 by 3 E for minus 2 T 1 by 3 E for T plus 3 into E for T 1 by X